I love about the Uzi is its compactness, its ability to be able to engage targets very, very selectively, the high rate of ammunition that can be carried in the actual weapon, and its ability to be concealed and deployed very quickly because of its size. This is a very good-looking weapon. It's compact. It looks even better with the magazine in it. It's got the retractable buttstock. But I believe the real reason why this became a pop culture weapon is because Israeli trainers, specifically from our special operations units, were tapped to train security forces all over the world. And with the trainers came the weapon. And so you begin to see this weapon get more and more saturated into different tactical communities, ultimately working its way up into the US Secret Service, the FBI's hostage rescue team.
The Uzi was one of the first submachine guns to use the telescoping bolt design, which allows for the magazine to be housed in the pistol grip, just like a modern-day semi-automatic pistol. But for Israelis, the Uzi's most important job is to protect its front doorstep. During the Six-Day War, Israeli troops armed with Uzis target the Golan Heights, Syrian territory overlooking Israel. The compact submachine gun is easy to maneuver, improving the odds in a surprise attack. At the end of the battle, Israeli forces armed with Uzis take control of the Golan Heights. The Uzi's compact size makes it ideal for covert ops, but a related weapon is even smaller.
So, Will, what I'm going to demonstrate for you right now is what we refer to as the Israeli limited penetration entry technique. And what it enables us to do is move very, very quickly with a lot of intensity and aggressiveness while being able to get directly to the threat as quickly as possible. We have to shoot very, very accurately, so there has to be a lot of selectivity involved, which is why the Uzi ties into this very well. Also, with these walls right here, we want to use a round that's not going to penetrate and go through. And so the Uzi, particularly the 9x19mm round, a frangible variation of it, will allow us to be able to get a lot of ammo out relatively safely in conjunction with this technique very, very quickly.
The mini Uzi is a perfect weapon for the Israeli method of hostage rescues. For this test, Aaron must confront an unknown number of terrorists holding a hostage, and it'll be his job to bring her out safely.
I want to see the Israeli limited penetration technique in action. You're doing all the action, and I'm going to be following you with this camera just right there with you.
So you've got the camera, I've got the Israeli micro Uzi. Let's do it.